Well, anyway, it's that hot. The writing's coming off on the seat. So, anyway, you missed the first part because for some reason
it didn't record. So basically, all I did is filled up that line with water. Put the heat pad thing in the middle. Happy days, everyone's happy. The timer's on my other phone. I drink my black coffee with no sugar. On this side, you can see the little bits of steam. See, just put it. Oh, that's getting really hot. And it should both be white and dirty because the stands from upstairs. Drink my coffee. Really hot. I hope it don't explode. Covered in all day vegetarian breakfast.
So in short, I went and got the other one. I've got like five of them. Contains calcium oxide, sodium carbonate, sodium hydroxide, and aluminium powder, 30 grams. That doesn't sound too healthy. Tear the flameless ration heater bag open a notch at the top. Oh yeah. Rip the whole thing off. Plus, how are you meant to get the whole bag in? In the sleeve, insert an open meal in this bag. Add water to the line that says fill bag to 60 mils. Use 60 mils of water, fold the bag over the meal and secure the tab, which we've done now. Got the sticky tab. Whoa. Oh man. Whew. Ouch. I am not messing around with you, that is roasting. I ain't messing about with you lot. Throw this one back inside. So I just got my thermometer. So we'll shrink you down. Because you're on a tripod, you know? So here's the thermometer at 20 degrees. Right? And I shit you not, while you watch this. Almost 30 degrees. And that day is so hot, it hurts my hand. Watch. No trickery, no nothing. 60. Gone up to 60, and it's 60 degrees, like 63 ish. So I ain't messing around. This is really hot. My guy is really hot till the touch. I'm shocked. And I'm just trying to move the food around so it all gets hot, you know? Best remove the thermometer before I drop it. So as you can see, about 63, 64 degrees. That's 12 minutes. That's cooked now. Cooked. That's cooked. I like how you said that. That's done. So I will get the bowl. Got my bowl and my spork. Don't need my spork yet. Move these back a little so I can see what I'm doing. Right. I suppose you just, ouch. That's unreal.
Okay, yeah. Ouch.
Give him a good shake. Makes it all up good and proper. This side's a little cold, but that's why I'm trying to mix it down hot side. And I'm trying to brush because I've got nosy neighbours. They're all crazy, you know, they're all old and stuff. So anyway, what I'm going to do is just wipe it down so all the food goes down. I know the chair's wet, but anyhow. That notch worked really good. That is like crazy hot. So yeah, there you go. Take all my rubbish inside. Put it in the sink. Dry my hands. And there you go. So yeah, it's nice and warm. So I got beans and Swiss potatoes or something. The vegetarian sausages. That's the best part for me, anyway. So I guess that's potato. So that's it. That is wet food with a non-fire heater.